Ola Badmus TV, entertainment without bounds.
We have the woman of the season herself out here, Mama Iyabo Ojo, and she wants us to come and see what's under the carpet. But before then, what's the feel about this? You look gorgeous.
Jasmine look. Jasmine, baby.
And it's fantastic. Who styled you?
Oh, the one and only, the best and ever, Tiana Styling.
I can guess. In fact, I wasn't even supposed to ask her. I just said Tiana, right?
Oh, you know.
She did well with this. You told us to come out tonight to see what's under the carpet. Tell us about the journey in creating this masterpiece.
All right, okay. So, my friend and I, Tosin Abiola, we decided to, you know, produce a movie of ours, and we went on with different scripts. And we finally picked this one because it has a strong message, you know, to people out there to understand that a mother can go through any length for her child. The love of a mother, it knows no bounds, you know, so they'll get to see.
And you worked with quite a number of fantastic actors on this one. I see Femi Jacobs. I also see Okolawa DME. What was the choice? How did you choose the people to work with?
You know, when as a producer and a writer, once you're writing your story, you already have a picture of who you want that character to be. You know, so I knew from the onset that this guy is gonna be the perfect character for that role.
And are you anxious now that it's about to hit the cinema?
I'm very anxious. I hope people love it, because we actually shot this movie about 2 years ago. Yeah, so we're supposed to premiere it in December, but my mom died in November, so like we've been pushing it, you know, but we thank God it's here today.
Finally, we are here. We can't wait to see it. So let's sell the market for people. Come March 12th, they shoot it to the cinema.
Yes.
How will you sell your own movie?
Oh, I'm going to be doing a lot of meet and greets. We're going to be having a lot of giveaway. And I'm going to have a lot of my colleagues also come do meet and greets and do a lot of giveaways.
All right, we can't wait to see that. Thank you for talking to us.
Thank you so much. An all-time favorites.